Motherboard, VR Cloud and Insta360 strike a deal. The heavyweight in VR tools, Motherboard, just struck a deal with Insta360 to allow their Insta360 ONE X camera to create VR photos for its cloud offering, and this is a game changer. Before, creating these tours that include dollhouses, a step-by-step visit to real estate offering would take a heavy price tag with the Motherboard cameras. This new version 3.0 allows Insta360 ONE X, Theta 5 in the low end, and also Leica BLK360 cameras, which can range to 20K arena, to provide the same service as the Motherboard cameras. Let's try doing this with the Insta360 ONE X now. Alright, so I finished scanning. This is the results. I guess I have to do some manipulation here. I scanned 3 points outside. I started with the door right inside, came to the living room, went to the dining room, and then went to the kitchen. I'm sure there's something I gotta do here before I upload it to the cloud, and then it will get processed there. We'll see the results after I finish this. All right, so I set the files to be uploaded to the cloud, to the Motherboard cloud, and as you can see here, it's actually processing the whole video, and we'll wait for that to be finished, and then I know there's some fixes that I had to do because my driveway was on the side of the house instead of the entrance, and I don't know exactly how to do that. Obviously I haven't done any training. We'll see if we can edit those locations for each one of them. If we can't, then we'll go over and go back to the phone and make the changes. I'm sure if I was using an iPad, this would be much easier. When you look at the phone, it's very small locations, and I see here that I have the points. So as you can see, there's the driveway and there's the entrance door. The driveway should be right here. So how do I move those entrance points here to this location so I can actually go from here and go inside? But all the rest, it's the entrance of the house is right here. I see the stairways, and then I see the living room, the dining room, and the kitchen. So if I actually go to any of those entrance points, I can see the 360 picture it took. As you can see, all the house in there. So, and the only options I see is move to floor or delete scan. Since I only did one floor, this should be fine. If I go outside, and that's where I'm having problems, as you can see, you know, this should go to the entrance there and get you right this door, not in the side over here. But the rest looks pretty good, actually. So this is my kitchen, as you can see, and everything else. So let's see if we can figure that out on the software, and then we'll go from there. Okay, for the sake of this presentation, I'm decided not to fix the problem with the driveway, which is on the side of the house. So you'll see the problem there when I go over to this. But in here, this is my first point. And when I come to the first point, I see the house throughout. And then this is my second point. As you can see, I have a 360 for it. I can see the high ceilings and everything else. I can see the entrance. And then if I go to my second point, I can now see the ceiling is not that high and everything. I'll go to the next point, and Draco, he always wants to be on the on our video, so there he is. And then when I go to the kitchen, you can see the kitchen here and everything. So with that being said, let's go back to the photos. It created the photo for each one of those, that I can also deliver those photos to the real estate agent. And after that, also created a dollhouse. And if you see the dollhouse, that's the problem that I saw. My driveway is actually on the side of the house where it should be right here. But if you go into the house, there's the stairway, there's the front entrance, there's the living room, there's the dining room, and then there's the kitchen and the other side of the house there. So with the other options that you see, it can create videos, so you could actually look at the videos for it, and it would go over, you know, the whole house, and basically videos like you would see on any of those walkthroughs. It also had the floor plan. If I look in here, the floor plan is probably a little bit out, just because I didn't really pay too much attention on getting this proper design. But what else do they have? They have a bundle that you can create. You have the details of the house, the statistics, and more information about apps, like you can send it to realtor.com, homes.com, or publish in Google Street View. So this is the application itself. As you can see, it really allows you to do your showcase of your house with you know, simple steps. And once you get more used to it, you can do more complex things. But I think this is really a game changer. Matterport is one of the best software for VR production of houses or buildings or anything like that. So there you go. I hope you like it, and I hope you have fun playing with it. Thank you very much for coming to our presentation, and I'll see you next time.